Yo, what's up guys, it's Trout. I've seen a lot of you guys in the comments asking about my settings and, you know, if I use linear, exponential and whatnot. So I figured since I'm getting all these comments, I'd do a settings video. So I use 1.7 build multiplier and 1.8 edit. I use a pretty high look horizontal and vertical speed at 60%, but then I have like a slightly low in these ones. These don't matter. I have all the boosts off because I think it's just weird to have them on. ADS horizontal 16% and verticals 19%. Again, boosts are both off because it just doesn't make sense to me to have them on. This doesn't matter. Look dampening time, I don't know what this does. I just have it as the default. I play on exponential because linear is kind of just for creative warriors and I don't fuck with that. Move stick dead zone 11%. Look stick dead zone 9%. Foot controls are off. That stuff doesn't matter. You guys don't care about this stuff. And these are my controls. So I switch modes with down on the left stick and then I edit with circle. So I do play claw. And I confirm my edit, or well, this is just the build controls, same thing. And I confirm my edit with circle as well. Reset is down on the right stick. And I'll show you my settings for this, since you guys want to know. For my PC, and I have a RTX 2070 and an i7 9700K. Now onto the clips.
Don't stay awake for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish you